Well, hello everyone, welcome to the new video. In the last video we started the tournament, and in this video I hope we can finish it, so I'll just go straight into it. Okay, next we are against Pegasus. I don't think this will be easy, but I hope it will. Let's see what he's got. Okay, let's for now go with our strategy as always, camping in a defense position. Let's see what he's got. And we lost this duel, most likely. Let's see, maybe we can do something. No, I don't need this much plants. Just get rid of them. In the plant position. And nothing smart again. Yeah, let's just summon pumpkin again. This is not good at all. Oh, finally something good. But I still probably lost. I can't summon monsters right now. And maybe we're good. Yeah, we're safe. Okay, let's just go straight to Twin-Headed Thunder Dragon. Let's attack him directly. Or not. I guess that negated our attack. Not bad. Okay, let's see now. Let's summon pumpkin again. And let's attack this defense position monster. Good thing I attacked it. Our dragon again. Wow. This is not so much bad. Okay, let's see now. And he doesn't have any more traps. So we should be good at least for now. Pretty nice. I think you guys know what time it is for yet another pumpkin. Let's see what he's got. Not bad. And let's hope he doesn't have anything that can defeat us right now. Not bad. I accept it. And looks like we won this duel. Okay. This guy will go to attack position. And let's finish this duel. And maybe not with this monster. But with this. And thankfully we won. We had incredible luck. But only a D rank. It's whatever. and we stole his millennium item. Let's save now, just to be sure. He was pretty hard, so I guess next duel will be Isis, who is dead.
Oh,
I know her. So I remember her name was Shizu, but whatever. Let's see what she can do. Let's go with our standard. As always. Please be defense position. I guess this is our only option now. Let's hope she doesn't summon something even stronger. She won't. That's pretty nice. Okay, it's time for another. Not bad. Nice. We can't summon. Okay, let's go with this. Not really strong monster, but it will do. Nice. And we can win in the next turn if she doesn't summon something insane. You want, I'll take that, and let's go with our Celtic warrior, and I think we should win now. Yeah, I was scared for a moment, but it turned out good. S rank. That's what I like to see. And I think we're now in the grand finals. Wow, she's really mad. And let's save it again. Okay, let's see what Kaiba got. I expect something insane, but let's hope not. Okay, let's go. Always. Let's see what he got on his first turn. Please don't be blue eyes. I'll accept this, and let's go to our twin-headed Thunder Dragon. Oh, I didn't intend to attack with him. That is pretty bad, but I hope it won't cost us the whole duel. We're safe for now. And I think it's time for another... Oh no, not that. For another pumpkin. a bad guardian star, but let this is tough. Please don't be something insane. Good. So let's see. I'm not sure what we can do now. Let's see, just his guardian star seems to be Mars, so we need Neptune to defeat him. I think this guy is Neptune, but oh no, we can't defeat him, Neptune. Let's just destroy his other monster. Oh no, his mark is Uranus, so we need Saturn. And I'm not sure if we have strong enough monster for that. That can even go Saturn mode. Okay, let's go for yet another pumpkin. This guy is Saturn, so we need to attack with Jupiter. It will be this, but I think we will deal more damage with this guy. I'm not sure if War Dragon can even get Saturn, but let's see. Let's try this out. We don't need those cards, and yeah. He has a Jupiter, nice. Well, let's see, like this. Not bad, but I'm not sure how can we deal with this shield before he summons something we can't beat. Maybe I'll just bait him with weak monsters. Okay, let's go with yet another twin-headed thunder dragon, and I hope he can be Saturn. No, Pluto and the moon. Well, this is not very good, but let's go for this guy. This guy is Venus, so moon will be put against him, and we don't have moon. And that will be it for this turn. Okay, we need to get rid of some cards. So let's do it like this. I guess that will happen. And let's attack this guy. Not that big of a problem. This card can thunder monsters. Okay, does our thunder dragon count as a thunder monster? I think not, but let's see. Oh, it does. Well, that is exactly what we needed. And his other monster, let's deal with him like this. Can you finish it now? Oh no, 100. 5 points left, so close. But let's just hope he has nothing smart. Yeah, we won this duel and this tournament, thankfully. I was scared for a moment, really scared, but we did it anyway. Wow, And yes, that will be it. So we beat Kaiba. I expected much more from him, but thankfully he was weak. Yes, you are defeated. Let's see what happens now. So we are again inside our Millennium Puzzle. Oh, we're going back to the Egypt. He disappeared just like that. It doesn't look so good. Wow, everything in shambles. Okay, let's see where we can save. I think I'll need to find that on my own, but anyway, that will be all for this video. Thank you all for watching. Please like, share and subscribe, and see you all in the next video.